Hello, everybody. Hello. We're going to the inn today. We're going to make the inn great again. And we're going to go in. We're going to fight this dragon. And it's going to be great. We're going to build a wall. And we're going to make the dragon pay for it. Okay?
When did this recording get into politics?
I don't know.
I'm going this way.
All right. Hello, everybody. We're going to fight the dragon. We've got Cecile, myself, hey! Lemons for you, who is also new to the server, Teal the Rabies Rabbit, BBS Team TST, Kato, and Flacco. So, Teal is leading the way.
It's Flacco.
Flacco.
Flacco. Okay, that's from Flacco. Now. It's
going to
be
Flacco.
Waka Flacco.
From now on, it's going to be Flacco.
Flacco.
Somebody sleep real quick.
Waka.
Tonight.
Go.
What was that?
The background noise, though.
Hold up and wait for the person sleeping for us here.
Oh, yeah. That would be a smart thing to do.
Okay. Where'd Teal go?
Thank you.
Teal is way ahead. Watch out behind you, Jonathan.
I'm fine.
How far away is this?
It's not horribly far. It's just that it's over really bad terrain. No. So it's annoying to get to by land, but...
Okay.
It ain't really horribly far, per se.
I hope so. I hope someone got obsidian to bring.
Let's see.
Oh.
Why?
For a portal.
To make a portal, another portal leading
We can
to...
do that later.
If
we have a bed. Yeah, if we have a bed, then we'll be good.
I had a marker right here, but somebody might have taken it up.
Are we there yet?
Well, I'll use a thing.
Ow.
Yep, we're still in the right direction.
Ow.
See if it drops.
It drops.
Hey, Teal, are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Did I pick it
are
up?
We there yet?
I didn't pick it up.
I got it.
Okay, you got it.
Just
one. Lemon's just all by himself over there.
Jonathan just feels like he knows the way.
I do.
He can sense it in his feet like a Native American.
What? It's really not far. We're pretty close now.
This is a big mesa.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Your mom's a big mesa.
I hope I can survive off of 7 carrots and 4 bowls.
I hope
of
I can
soup.
Catch up to you guys because I had to stop.
Man, climb me. Crap.
So hey, did y'all hear about the wiener dog race?
No.
One of them ran out of mustard.
Were you
and couldn't
in
catch
it?
Up.
Oh.
He relished it for the rest of his life.
Were you in it?
No.
No. He wasn't good enough for it.
It was a joke, people.
You all have feather falling 4, right?
No.
No.
Oh. I do.
Why on earth would I bring my fancy armor?
Then.
Ow.
You know that the dragon can launch you up in the air and kill you. That's basically the only way he can kill you.
No, he can't. He's not going to. He
realize
wasn't there.
It's a she.
You realize gender doesn't apply to a dragon, right?
Hey, Teal, are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Yes, we're basically there. We're right on top of it.
I swear, if we have to run another blocks,
okay.
Teal.
I'm at 4 hearts.
I'm at 3 hearts.
I got this.
That bow is deadly.
If you guys can't survive a skeleton.
No, it wasn't a skeleton. It was BGS.
It's you. That's why they have me and you.
Hey, I'm the one who's keeping up with Teal.
That's because I had to like stop and eat because I'm running and jumping too much.
I thought we were keeping up with the Joneses.
No one cares about the Joneses.
Or the Kardashians. Which one? Are we there yet?
No.
We're there. Kinda. We're almost there.
I swear, if we have to drop down to 400...
Yeah, Teal, if you're making us drop down a death hole again...
Yeah,
that way.
This way.
Wait, that way?
I believe it's this way. Right? What, it's this way, right? Yeah.
Why are we trusting Teal right now?
Because he's the man with actually, the pearls.
He's the only one who's actually been there.
Oh, jeez! Someone just pushed me off the cliff.
Okay, guys, just jump on down.
This glitch is not helping anything.
There's a water, you have to jump, careful.
I can see it.
See? I knew we were here all along.
Hey, test out the death hole for us.
Cool, it's a stronghold. Yeah, way? I didn't know we had one of these on the map.
Where do you think the portal spawns at?
I do not know exactly where the portal is from here, though.
Teal.
On the search for the portal.
I mean, I can use we can use an ender pearl.
I found some gold.
You guys want to? Gather around me and watch for which direction
it's heading. Get out of there.
Found an ender pearl.
Nope.
Okay, someone stop humming, please.
I found it.
Flicko and I found it.
I found a zombie. 100%.
The portal's just outside of the fountain.
Look what he did to the one fountain.
Yeah, it looks fine to me.
It used to be fountain.
Oh.
Does anyone have a crafting bench?
Look, it's my favorite band.
I think that's a no, okay.
Jonathan?
What?
I said it's my favorite band.
Potential arc flash hazard?
The Doors.
Oh.
Who said potential arc flash hazard?
I did.
He did.
Oh, okay. I was like, did someone else know that reference? Alright, we've made it to the portal. We're ready to build this wall. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be huge. We're gonna get in there, we're gonna kick some Enderman butt, and we're gonna send them back where they belong. Light the portal.
Which is the end.
Alright.
What?
What did you just... Oh.
What?
I'm like, why did I just get title command successfully executed? Alright,
nope,
we're in.
Nothing's inside. Let's go.
Okay, good.
Ladies first.
Break out. Somebody's invisible.
Yeah. Everybody, like, re-log once you get into the end. Just really quick.
Do-do-do-do-do. Okay.
Ooh, we are right on the edge. Do not sprint. Oh.
Welcome the future! I'm on the edge of glory! Alright, who's in charge of getting the, Oh, we didn't bring pumpkins!
Who cares? You don't need pumpkins. Don't look. Just don't look straight. Just don't look straight. Like you do in CSGO.
I don't play CSGO.
None of us.
I play Pokemon Go. Every day.
Oh my god.
When did they put cages around them? That's horrible.
That's right.
At one point.
Oh, I looked at one of them.
Oh yeah, they will hurt. We need to have safety guards.
Why am I getting hit?
Make sure you have enough blocks to block yourself.
Who's hurting me?
Hey, Teal, if you hit that, you'll
die.
What
the heck? Why did it kill me?
The flames on the ground.
Okay, somebody blow it up.
Okay, I will. I'm good. Why am I lag? Oh, because of this. Thanks.
Particles.
Yeah, those stink of particles that make me lag.
I died. Do not get near my body, please. I need all that stuff.
Whoever's pillared up there might die.
Hi. Can I please place the cobblestone?
Ooh. I can't even hit.
Ooh, he close to me.
Those are all my items. Please leave the items alone.
Oh, I have no food. Can somebody throw some food on me?
Or are there left to kill?
Who just killed that? I was climbing for that.
I have food. You need it.
There's at least one more.
I think someone picked up my bow.
So, I think I picked up your bow.
One more?
Yeah, that one right there.
Yeah, it was like
here,
power.
This is yours. Someone picked up
someone
my
got it, I got it. That was me. That was all me.
I did not pick
I
up
totally
a bow from
that.
Anybody.
Hey, Teal, shut up.
Blanco, this is your bow.
No, this is not mine. I don't have flame on mine.
You gave me your bow of light.
Oh. Give me that one, then.
Easy peasy
lemon squeezy. Oh. Wait, don't kill it too fast, Blanco. Though, because we do kind of need the dragon.
Nobody's getting it, right? Teal is.
How are we getting the dragon breath?
Let him land at the fountain.
Use the water bottle to click.
Actually, it doesn't really matter. We can
Don't
summon
shoot
him
for
again.
A second. Let him breathe.
We can summon it again.
Yeah, but
we have the technology.
I need an arrow. Give me one arrow, please. Somebody.
Okay.
Where?
Hold fire. Hold fire.
Don't There's an Enderman. Enderman.
Why?
No.
Why is there Enderman attacking me?
I refuse to let him die. Or live.
Get in the water. Get in the water.
Can we kill him?
Any
Can I kill him? One more shot. Can we kill him?
Jeez.
He is dead. Okay. Come on, people. I killed the dragon.
I need an arrow.
Dang it.
I beat him.
I almost got him.
I did it. I fired the last shot.
Stop. I'm at 1.5 hearts.
That base. Get the XP.
This Enderman is really trying to get me now.
We're going back to the heavyweight gym.
Well, Enderman hit me through the portal, so.
Jeez.
Did he not? Well,
someone
drop
got all my stuff.
I beat the dragon.
I picked up a few things, Kato.
I did too.
Sorry, deal.
I just picked up some beets.
What the heck?
I picked up food.
Is there any obsidian at spawn?
Nope.
We can use to go.
A teal? Does teal have some in his shop?
Ooh. I diggy too fast. Shit.
Teal is selling them. Selling it at his shop.
Yeah, but can we just borrow it for right now, Teal? Since it's a community thing.
I can pay for it.
It looks like you guys don't have like one diamond that I'm asking. Okay, yeah.
I'm
sure,
I got diamonds, but they're at my house.
Go ahead. It's fine.
How many do we need for a portal?
Like 10.
Two, 10. Wow. Somebody doesn't know how to play Minecraft. The guy that sells it by the stacks of 8.
Yeah, I know.
I forgot. That's to make an ender chest. Oh, it was specifically 8 for that.
Yeah.
Hold up. I think I have some in my ender chest.
No, I got it. I stole it from the shop.
Invisible blocks. They make me
angry. Teal knows how to set up a shop.
No morals. So what, it's 50.
Do you have a flint steel?
No. That would be a smart thing.
Flaco,
I'm not a smart person.
I still have my flint steel.
I may not be a smart man, Jenny.
But I know what love
is. Where are you, B?
I'm heading to the right coordinates.
Where's Flaco at? Where you be?
179?
In the end?
Yeah, Tyler, the coordinates are like over lava.
Okay, I'm at 58.
I see you.
58, 1, some, 79. That's pretty far.
No,
not really. I see Kato. Hello.
Hi.
Oh,
so
here.
Yeah, so it's 58.
Does somebody have the flint and steel?
What you is can put it on this edge. You can put it on this edge. Yeah, okay. You can just put it right here.
Oh my gosh.
It doesn't have to be the exact coordinates.
The
it just needs to overrule.
Hi, guys. You have an ender pearl?
We just left the end, BVS.
I hate you so much.
Build a staircase. All right, where are the coordinates?
Yeah,
right
where is...
here.
Just
right
build here. The portal right here. Build it right here.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah. This will do. This will be fine.
Rip server.
I'm just gonna roll it off.
On, you guys have 1 hour to do this.
Does someone have
a diamond pick? I got a diamond pick. Got it.
Alright, does somebody want to build me a spot up on top so I can... Whoa, where is it?
Ouch.
I can't aim.
Bastard.
Le
booster. I can't aim. There we go.
Can you hand me a freaking...
Whoops.
Alright, flint and steel it.
I mined too fast.
Yeah.
Quick,
about
Jonathan,
that.
Rub two sticks together.
Okay.
This should work.
It's not working.
Look, Jonathan, this is all I see. Is I just see.
Wait,
that.
Does anybody have a bucket and wood?
I do.
I have a bucket.
Of course, Flaco does.
I have a bucket.
He's the only one with the flint and steel.
I have a bucket of water.
I have a bucket of water.
And wood. Does anybody have wood?
I have wood.
I do.
Not enough wood.
I have wood. BB.
You do? Mm-hmm. Okay. Give me the bucket.
We should have let that gas to do it.
Give me the bucket. Somebody. I gotta go get lava.
Jonathan, keep your head on a swivel.
Okay, that's not a good place to go. How can I get down here?
Good job.
love the echo that I'm hearing from someone.
I love it how we both did that at the same time. That was not planned, people. That was not planned.
I didn't even see it.
Like those cops at that one U-turn.
Always.
We hit the spider spawner. We hit the spider spawner. Oh god, the lake.
Oh, I see you guys.
Hi.
I know exactly.
Hi.
Hey, Flaco.
Hey, Flaco.
We need your flint steel.
We need help.
This is not working.
Send flint and steel plucks.
I'm trying to find where you guys have built the portal. I have it too.
Mending path.
Yeah, hey.
Hey, Flaco. Light this baby up. That's your cue to light the portal.
That's your bucket. Or somebody's
bucket.
You
might want to take the lava before you break the blocks.
Yeah, this will work as a path, to be honest.
I hope this works.
I'll disable the spider farm portal.
Light it.
There's everyone here. I don't want to burn somebody.
Yay.
Tyler, you walked in front of us.
So,
BBS! Okay.
Jonathan likes to die.
It works.
Yay!
Can you go through it again to see if you come out?
To the end!
There?
Yeah.
Nope, you come oh god, BBS, you freaked me out so hard.
Go through the portal and see where you end up.
BBS, you know, I spawn in the nether. I mean, no, I spawn in the end, and all of a sudden there's an Enderman staring at me, but it's you. I'm like inside the face of an Enderman.
I'm on set on lava again. I'm on fire.
You're set on lava?
I'm set on lava again.
Help me, I'm set on lava.
I spawned, I came out in the exact same portal, but I pretty much spawned in lava and I came back up.
It's fine.
Here, Jonathan, come here.
Oh, don't forget now in this version, whoa, stop!
You know I had one
you
of those already,
just to
right?
bother you. I thought
stop
it was a fire
hitting
resistance.
Me with your meat.
Thanks.
Are you going
to
be exploring the end city?
Yeah.
Do you want to
together?
Do it by yourself. Yeah, I don't think you're going to want to do it by yourself.
I've done it by myself, dude.
Well,
he's a big boy.
I am big boy now.
I know you're a big boy, but I know you find the end city, so I follow you.
Well, we need
wait
blocks.
For me. I'm going to bring a full inventory full of blocks.
We
so
need blocks to
I have 20. I already have 21. I already have 21 end blocks.
That's not how you get home.
Somebody want to check who messaged on Discord?
It was Upchuck, and he says spooky.
Oh.
Spooky.
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 Spooky Mormon hell dream. Alright.
Bunthulu? What?
Bunthulu. Little Bunthulu. Through the forest.
I was about to make a comment about that being a horribly offensive song, but...
GG.
Did you fall to your death?
Oh my god! Where's the death message?
Oh my god!
Should I see it?
No! I survived! No. Oh my god!
Where are you, Tyler?
What happened?
Tyler, where are you?
How did that happen?
What happened?
One of the Endermen teleported, and the Endermite teleported right on Tyler's bridge.
Oh my god!
Where are you, Tyler? I can't see you!
I dropped all the way down to level 44! I'm at the bottom of the end right now.
I'm at level 55, just keep going up.
Oh my god, I'm so glad.
So an Enderman hit you off a bridge?
No, an Endermite.
No, the Endermite like literally went across this bridge. I was like, wait, what's that little black thing going across the bridge? I'm like, Tyler, and he gets hit.
Oh my god. Oh man, that is some sick footage.
I looked over and I saw a little black thing. I was like, what in the world is that? Is that a flea? And it started moving, and I was like, oh no.
Hi, Flocka.
Hi, Taylor.
So, you had a nightmare for today.
Fun fact, there's an entity right there.
Where?
Right there. Straight ahead.
Okay, cool. I'm so glad.
Why you don't use Ender Pearls?
I didn't use an Ender Pearl. A freaking Enderman just teleported on its own.
Okay. Now, when that portal gets spawned...
Yay!
I saw it first.
I call the wings.
Whoever gets the wings first.
Don't recommend you pulling. I do not recommend.
No, dude! Oh, that shot. Whoa! Shoot!
That shot!
The one dig!
The one dig! It's mine! Blake will get away! I know Tyler's going to shoot me off this.
I would not be that mean, dude, seriously.
I would.
Totes would.
I know Teal would.
I would never.
Yes, you would. Don't lie.
I am Joker, a sweet Joker. Lamb of a person.
Eh, I'm good.
Okay, you're not a sweet little bunny.
He's never been a sweet little bunny.
Where'd you go, Tyler?
You killed Chris and Chicken. Of course he's not a sweet little bunny.
I did not, nothing of the sort. The chicken is fine.
Sure. Then what was that about that incriminating evidence again, Teal?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I don't care about those.
I am the pants. Oh my gosh, you guys are like exploring this stuff, not even waiting
yes,
up for me
so
to give me
a chance.
You were so
freaking like 3 seconds ahead of me.
I know. I was trying to kill the Shulker, but I had to get the wings, so.
You guys are so unfair, not giving me a chance.
You have a chance. Oh, shoot.
I don't, because I don't know where you guys are at.
Crap, he's gone. He's on the pillar.
Do they teleport?
Yeah, they do.
Wait, Shulker's teleport?
If you break the block, they teleport.
No, they don't. If they can teleport if you're hitting them.
Where did he go?
If you hit them while he's closed, he will teleport.
Wait, there's another one here, which he should be right here.
So there's
the
portal.
Hi, buddy. Oh. Come here. Open.
Open sesame.
Okay, and he
so
teleports.
How far do I got him. I got him in here.
So how far do I have
I hope
to
you
do
have a looting. I hope you have. You don't have a loon sword.
Nope, but I already have 4 boxes, so I'm okay.
Okay, so there's another random portal. Which way do I go?
Enough for 4 boxes, or
I have four shells.
That's four. That's 2 boxes.
Should I use the wings to go there?
Teal, am I the only
one? I got
Ender Pearls. Am I the only one, or am I just talking to myself? Like, what's going on?
Oh, I have no idea. I'm not bothering with it for now.
Jonathan, we have told you our coordinates every time.
And I am at the coordinates you said.
I do
said,
not want to kill you.
You
okay,
move.
Jonathan, right now,
no,
I
just
am
saw
standing
that choker
at
from
negative 950, 2000.
BB is
last
just...
time you told me you were a negative 1100. Okay, negative 950.
I told you we moved.
Oh, I found the big
yes,
room.
Yes, and you didn't tell me which way
you
moved.
I was finding the big room and you just attacked me, BB.
I didn't attack you. It was the Shulker.
You did. You got in my way. You hit me.
Okay, this is bad. I don't like this at all. Get me out of here.
That's why I told you not to go in there, BB. I had it all taken care of.
Good grief. Okay, maybe I should get. Maybe I
maybe
should.
Maybe you should listen
armor.
To me when I before.
Yeah, BB. Gosh.
Oh gosh.
Teal, you're not helping.
Teal's never a help.
Hey, I'm a big help.
I forget that shift doesn't get you down from levitating. I'm like, why am I not going down? It's because I'm not.
Hey, this is not creative for you. Is there any, like, helmets in that chest?
Oh, jeez.
I'm about to find out.
Wow.
There's tons of
there's chest plate.
I need to wear some diamond armor.
And there's tons of iron armor or iron and gold.
Iron and gold.
Someone gave me a really cheap cigar.
Where? Drop down.
It's like cream flavored.
Ew.
Very interesting.
Where's this guy at?
Are you smoking it now?
Well, there goes that.
A little bit. It's
Jonathan's
here. A little bit. Mostly just tastes like tobacco.
Oh, hey.
I don't normally smoke anything.
Wait, where is the chest plate?
I gave it.
Jonathan,
like, I don't even smoke,
the chest
and
plate?
That just sounds disgusting.
I have the
chest. It actually
plate
has
wearing
a really nice smell and taste to it.
The
it's
one that's
bad
in your inventory.
It's like sweet.
Got dropped.
I didn't pick up a chest plate.
There you go.
I don't think I'll be buying them, but it's interesting.
It probably went all the way down, PV.
I did look down there. Okay, maybe I didn't. I don't know. I don't know where it's at.
Oh, I just realized I'm almost dead. Holy crap.
I'm playing a really risky game now.
Oh, I'm so dead.
Of
oh, I'm
freaking
so dead.
Risk?
Where you at?
Oh, fuck
a
you.
Risky game of risk.
I'm gonna die.
I love that game, Teal.
I've honestly never played it, but it looks very
good. Wait, Flago's gonna die?
No, I was, but I forgot I have Feather Falling 4.
I have two shoulders.
Well, I'm just
now
gonna die because I'm getting hit by.
I don't know where this chest plate went to.
It probably went all the way down to the bottom.
I did look down there. Jonathan must have picked it up.
I'm telling you, at the moment, I do not have a chest plate.
An iron chest plate?
No.
Okay.
I mean, I have the one I'm wearing, but.
I think it's a diamond chest plate.
It wasn't a diamond, it was iron.
Oh, okay.
I like that. He says, I do not have an iron or a chest plate. And you're like, not even an iron one?
Oh, jeez. I hate
hey,
the shulkers.
Can I have a couple pieces of copper? Thanks.
How many shulker box, or like, how do you craft a shulker box? Anyway.
You need
two shulker shells.
Two shulker shells on, yeah, on top of the chest.
Oh, okay.
Are they
oh, wow, it smells really good.
Oh.
Is this the...
Oh, 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 oh. So oh, that's what shulkers do.
Yeah.
Help.
Okay.
Help.
Can't help you.
Ooh.
So Jonathan has never been to the end.
I have been to the end. I never really fought a shulker though.
There's a shulker at the top of the roof that's just attacking you guys. I'm trying
can...
to snipe him.
My diamonds.
No, I already took them. Did you really take them?
Yes.
Dude, give them to me. I totally found it. Oh, I can't get down.
Hey, Jonathan, you need food? This
is jump. This shulker is like really pissing me off.
Give me a shell. And I got another shell.
You got a shell.
And there's a shulker.
You get a
there
shell, and you get a shell, and you get
okay
a shell.
We haven't got all the...
When did this server become Oprah's server?
Because Oprah's amazing, she's gonna help us build the wall, and it's gonna be huge.
Oh my gosh, I jumped over a bullet.
And we're gonna make the O network.
I am dodging
wow,
these bullets
you,
so good.
Where is I
he?
Get all those.
You don't even have to dodge them, you can just hit them.
All my ender pearls.
I know, but.
I didn't pick up any ender pearls. No, but there were two.
Any help? Can I have a water bucket from somebody?
I have no water in my bucket.
Oh, thank gosh.
Yeah.
No, place it, place
no
it, place it!
In my bucket. I got no water in my bucket.
No, stop. Okay. You're gonna die.
It wasn't me. I have no water.
I should bring a water bucket.
Yeah, I don't see the... Oh, nope, I found the other one.
Oh, great. It's raining again.
Found the other one.
I got that water in my bucket. Got that lava all around me. Got...
Hey, so do beds explode in the end?
Yes.
Huh? Do what?
Do beds explode
beds
in the end?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Teal, did you get that
you
reference?
You can't sleep in the end. You can't sleep in the nether. You can't sleep in the end.
Yeah, I know you can't sleep in the end,
but so familiar,
I know the nether, they explode. I didn't think they exploded in the end, though.
It was the Justin Timberlake song, Sunshine in My Pocket.
Jesus,
okay.
Oh, I need...
All right, well, right before the server resets, this is going to be the end of my episode. Tune in next time. Will we find more in cities? Who knows? Stay tuned. Say goodbye.